the beautiful president of Mutya ng Pilipinas, Miss Cory Quirino.
Thank you, Justin, my handsome nephew. Magandang hapon po sa ating lahat. I'm very happy to be here. The message and the news is true. Cory is back. After 3 years of hiatus, retreat, or what you say, vacation, from the beauty pageant scene, I finally was actually coerced by a group of gentlemen headed by Ogie Alcacid and Fred Yuson. Fred, chairman of Mutya ng Pilipinas, please stand up. With his handsome partner, attorney DK Tumangan. As you can see, there is a very handsome team. It was after Christmas when I got a call from Ogie, and he said, let's talk. I have a friend who wants to meet you. And I said, okay, let's do it after Christmas. And we went to Fred's house. This is a true story. And I thought it was just an ordinary meeting. Sa totoo lang, ang buong board of directors ng Mutya nandoon. So I said, is this a very casual meeting or is this an official meeting? Sabi ni Fred, we will not accept no for an answer. So I said, okay, pag-isipan natin, let's meditate, let's think about it in the New Year. So kaya nag-meeting po kami in January, to make a long story short. There was only one thing that motivated me or actually inspired me to actually go back to pageantry. And that is one thing that Fred said to me. He said, what is the one thing that you have always wanted to do in pageantry but failed to do? I said, actually, I tried but I was not able to accomplish it. My initial dream was very organic. Was really to look for that hometown girl. And I didn't realize that it was also the dream of Fred. It was also his biggest frustration. He said, we want to widen the advocacy, palakasin natin ang advocacy ng Mutya ng Pilipinas. Hanapin nga natin yung hometown girl. Bigyan natin siya ng pagkakataon na ma-discover. At maging isang, hindi lamang beauty queen, kundi pati na rin, baka TV star, movie star, newscaster. And with all our connections in the business world, she will have a promising career wherever she will like to shine. So everyone deserves a crown, not necessarily the crown of a beauty queen, but everyone is entitled to and has a right to have a crowning moment in her own chosen career.